As your hand is lifted above your head, may your tomorrow be lifted above your yesterday in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Hello, child of God. You are blessed and highly favored in the name of Jesus Christ. My name still remains Prophet Emmanuel Chinonso Stephen. I want to officially invite you in our four prophetic Sundays in the month of September. Let me say that again. Four prophetic Sundays. In these four prophetic Sundays, great things are about to happen. The Lord is about to move in a new dimension where lives and souls will be touched. That program is going to happen in the first Sunday, being next week, first Sunday, being 6th of September. Another one will be on 13th of September. Another one will be on 20th of September. And another one will be on 27th. Of September 2020. You don't need to miss any of them. We are bringing great ministers of God the Lord has used to touch lives in different countries in this continent. By the grace of God, Apostle Sam Ekwerike will be there live.
Your name will become the address of your village.
This man of God is a man of God the Lord has used local and international to transform lives and to touch lives. And he will be ministering in this great program.
When the mission from the heaven, the mission of our road, that is your authentic capacity, yes, sir.
And we have another evangelist, a power singer, a man the Lord have used his singing ministry to bless us. This is the man that officially sang, I need a miracle in my life. That is evangelist Onyedekachi Ume, divine gift.
I need a miracle in my life. I need a miracle in my life.
He's going to be with us in this program. Four prophetic Sundays, I'll be ministering by the grace of God.
As the Lord were ministering to me, do you have a nickname they call you? Something like Dyke?
I'm Dyke, sir.
I want to confirm something. Where you were born, as I'm talking to you now, your father and your mother is sick.
Yes.
The prophet, a blessing will be ministering by the grace of God.
Whatsoever power that eats up every good thing that locates their hands, because their hands stands as a destiny. Daddy, I pass a decree. May your rain of fire consume that power in the name of Jesus.
And it's going to be an awesome program. The Lord has directed us to do this, and I know the Lord will speak over your life, in your marriage, in your business, finances, your health, your relationship, financial breakthrough, those looking for job, restoration. Whatever the devil has taken in this spirit, the Lord is about to restore it. We're going to pray a prayer of God canceling premature death. You know, in Mba period, the devil always bring some kind of system to fight children of God. And this time, we're making these prayers for God's protection, God's deliverance, and God to protect you and your entire family in this season of September, throughout September, October, November, and December 2020. You see, there will be a prophetic action in the first Sunday, being 6th. That first Sunday, I am directed by the Holy Ghost to anoint every hand with a honey. And this Sunday, I blessed it from the mountain that I just came in. And by the grace of God, the Lord will use it to bless your soul. And the Lord said that bitterness will be taken away. It's a prophetic action. The next Sunday, being the second Sunday of faith, we are going to consecrate olive oil. By the reason of anointing, yoke shall be broken. Death will not see you and your family. Accident will not see you. There shall be no problem in your businesses in this season. You're going to bring in businesses and you're going to sell them. And the third Sunday, being 20th of September, you're going to come to church with a bottle of water or a sachet of water, anywhere you can come with. The Bible said in Exodus 23:25 that God shall bless your waters and affliction shall be taken away. On the last Sunday of it, being 27th of September, we are going to come to church with a mantle. It's a prophetic direction. It's a four prophetic Sundays. And all the great ministers will be there. And as we follow suit, as the Lord has directed us, your life shall not remain the same. The time of this program will be 9 a.m. in the morning. The venue is at number 21, Sijuola Street, by Avenue Bus Stop, Ago Palace, Okota. For those who know the street very well, it's behind Century Market, Ago Okota, Lagos, Nigeria. The time once more is 9 a.m. in the morning. And don't forget, as the Lord is touching you, the Lord is touching your soul. And I believe that salvation will hit your heart. And at the end of the day, the race you run shall not be in vain. I'm expecting you as we bring in all these great ministers. And I want to say shalom till I see you in these four prophetic Sundays in September. I want to say God bless you in Jesus' name. Amen.